Everybody is able to laser, water jet, plasma cutting. I catch a contour, place a beam around it, and get the part from the plate, and that's the end of it. Punching clearly separates the wheat from the chaff, because I have to recognize tool sequences, especially if I have special tools with formatting and threading. If I don't observe a sequence or traverse path somewhere, the machine will crash. It's very important that all these routines, as well as the safety routines, are integrated in the software and are automatically applied during the programming. This is even more important where common cuts are used, or if I want to unload the last parts out of the clamps while working from top to bottom, or if I have to work around the clamps when repositioning. If I don't have all these routines as rules in the automatisms, I have to do a lot of programming to create elaborated programs for a punching machine. The WiCAM PN4000 has this in its core as a complete package. And therefore, such nestings are possible fully automatically with a parts list within a mouse click. If you're able to program punching and punch laser combination machines correctly, programming for laser and water jet machines run alongside in terms of time. As these machines are programmed fully automatically, it's rarely necessary at all for the programmer to intervene in the process.